Trenton Systems is proud to introduce the new THS 4095 4U rack mount 26-inch depth chassis and the new HDB 8259 large format GPU computing optimized backplane. Together, along with an HEP 8225 HDEC series system host board, they form the backbone of a system that is high performing, extensible, and reliable. The Trenton Systems HDB 8259 is a large format backplane for 5U and select 4U rack mount computers. It features a total of 14 PCIe 3.0 interfaces with 10 operating by 8 speeds and 4 operating by 16 speeds. A customer-driven computing solution, the HDB 8259 has the unique feature of per-slot I2C bus isolation, a capability we developed into the HDEC series at the request of a client. The I2C bus isolation allows for system management bus, or SM bus signals, to be sent simultaneously from multiple cards without interference. While this can have benefits in a variety of application scenarios, where the HDB 8259 excels is at GPU computing. The microcontroller onboard the backplane can utilize temperature data from multiple compatible NVIDIA Tesla GPU accelerators to drive the onboard fan speed controllers. This optimizes airflow for the current load, keeping internal system temperatures down while reducing noise when possible and still ensuring optimal system life. The new THS 4095 is a standard 19-inch rack mount with a 4U height dimension and a 26-inch depth dimension that allows large format backplanes to be deployed into a smaller height footprint. A fixed front mount 860-watt power supply provides ample current for demanding applications, and dual 5.25-inch drive bays provide a variety of storage configuration options. A high-capacity fan array ensures systems stay cool, and the lower height dimension of the 4U box aids in airflow for high TDP option cards and the processors. The Trenton Systems THS 4095, like all of our rugged rack mount computers, is designed for resiliency. An option card hold-down bracket helps keep the SHB and any option cards firmly in place and helps to reduce system flex. Further, the entire chassis is machined from aluminum, which is important where size, weight, and power are considerations in your application decision. All of the HDEC series components have been designed and built right here in our Lawrenceville, Georgia facility for ease of integration, simplified support, and rugged long life durability. Contact us today about any of the products you've seen here or to set up a consultation with one of our system design engineers to see how we can meet your computing challenges.